Make a simple video to explain anything with Explain Everything. Start with a plan of what you're going to say and a new Explain Everything project. We got a bit of a head start. Once you're ready, add text and images from your iPad to illustrate your concept. Record just your audio. Don't worry about the video yet. Pause when you're done. Now open the timeline and toggle the lock closed next to the audio recording. This allows you to record new video over your existing audio. Move the playhead to the front of the timeline to start recording video. Press record and then select overwrite to record new video to accompany the audio. Interact with images and the screen to help tell your story. Use two fingers to resize and move images. Zoom and resize the entire screen to take advantage of the infinite canvas. You can use the pen tool to annotate and emphasize. Once you're done, use the timeline to preview your progress and re-record as needed using the playhead. When you've perfected your video, share it with the world. Hit share, and then video. Choose to save your video to your iPad, on Buckeye Box, or share your explanation with your instructor or classmate directly. Now that's how to explain anything with Explain Everything.